Hi, I'm Jake, Japan Navigator. Today is holiday, entering my holidays. I have one appointment at evening with my friend having dinner, and I have 3 hours free time. Now I'm at Shibuya station. So I decided to walking from Shibuya station to Shinjuku station. On that way, there is an amazing shrine. I will visit there and having a great time feeling with the amazing shrine. Let's check out how spend the locals on holidays. Let's check out. Let's go. Okay, I feel a little bit hungry. I like to have the light meal around the Shibuya station. Now I don't decide to where to go, and I will search and working, and if I will find a good place to having light meal, let's be there. You know, here is a very major tourist spot. This is Shibuya Scramble's crossing. Here is the Shibuya station, and here is the Shibuya crossing. Okay, let's move to there. Today is the middle of the summer vacation. This is Japanese traditional summer long vacation period. It's very crowded, insanely crowded with the Japanese and tourists. In Shibuya, there are many unique shaped public restrooms. Here is restroom. Here its shape is rounded, circled, but other places of public restroom have other kinds of shape. It's the famous one is made with a glass mirrored public restroom. Here is one of them. Around here is between Shibuya and Harajuku area. This street is called Cat Street. Many famous fashionable stores and shops are there.
どれぐらいの
サイズなんだろう。すいません。This is oshibori, and here is the spicy chili sauce. If you want, yeah, wanna try? Have this? Yes? Right. Bottom bread is soft and the top the lobster. This is cold and today is very hot day. It's very nice day. Okay, let's move to next place. It was very nice place. Porchats is very good for me. I almost got the item I consider to have the good one, but finally I decide to not get. Here is almost end point of Kyoto Street, and this way is Omotesando area. Omotesando area is the fashionable area in Tokyo. You can find the many high brands. Okay, let's heading to the Meiji Jingu Shrine. Anyway, today is way too hot. Here is a very famous building. This is a mirrored designed building. This is old building, but now new building opposite side of here. Sure, this is a combination design with that building. In Tokyo, you cannot smoke on the road. You have to smoke at the specific place, smoking space. Over there is the main entrance from the Harajuku, and this is main road. And there are almost people heading to this direction over there. But you have another choice to visit. My recommendation, one more choice, your choice is turn to the left direction this road. This is one more your choice to visit.
almost the part of Meiji Shrine is you can enter freely, but there is a paid area, a charged area. We will be there. Is a charged area in Meiji Jingu Shrine. There are many people at the free area, but as you see here, charged area, few people are there and very calm and a comfortable place. In this area, there are plenty of greens, plenty of nature, beautiful pond, and there is a tiny, beautiful tea house. This is tea house. It's called Takuin Tei. This is the name of this tiny tea room. And here is a pond in the Meiji Jingu Shrine. That is the lotus. That is the tea house. As you see, it looks the turning on the light in the house. Maybe someone uses today. This is a whole map of the charged area. Enter from here. This is tea house, tea room. And this is the pond. Now we are here. And we are heading to there. Can you believe here is in mid-center of Tokyo, especially near to the Harajuku area. Here is very calm and comfortable, and you can feel the plenty of nature. Here is one of my favorite places in Tokyo. This is the gate for the Yoyogi direction. We entered from Harajuku direction, and after we exit for the Yoyogi direction. Harajuku, Yoyogi, Shinjuku. This is direction for the Shinjuku. Let's go. We take a break at the moment and near to the Meiji Jingu Shrine. Here is named Kitasando Garage. Now I'm walking to the Shinjuku area. Almost there is the Yoyogi Station. Yoyogi Station is near to the Shinjuku South Gate. It's almost Shinjuku Station. This is the Yoyogi Station. And over there is the Shinjuku area. This is very near to the Shinjuku South Gate area. Stay. time to end this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and the subscribe, please. See you next in new videos. Bye.